I don't think I need to mention visits just yet. Making Erica agree to have a civil conversation. Almost. Just a few more tweaks. That should work. Alright, the forged message should now be at the end of the original tape.
Sweet!
Print the whole picture for now, but there's probably more to find.
What's that thing in the background? Clouds?
I'll just get rid of the original picture now, since I have the restored version anyway. Strange. Now that I look at them, the lights remind me of something I picked up yesterday. Ugh, I feel strange just looking at them. A printed picture of the strange smoky lights. It appears to have been taken somewhere in Conwell Woods. Now that I look at them, they remind me of something I picked up yesterday.
Oops.
That action doesn't seem productive to me.
Hello, Erica. It's your father. Call Kathy Rain and give her what she wants. Bye.
Erica, this is... I spoke to your father. He asked me to get in touch with you and said he would call ahead. You can reach me at... Your move, Erica. Oh, hello there, Mildred.
Hi yourself, Agatha.
What? How'd you... Ugh, never mind.
I know your social security number, too.
Oh, God. Soon you'll start stealing my clothes and then walk around in them pretending to be me.
Who says I haven't done that already?
Okay, I admit, that's pretty funny.
So, anyway, how did things go with Dave?
Pretty good. I had to sabotage your computer.
You had to what?
Oh, chill outy. It was just a tiny little thing. I just needed an excuse for the IT guy to come by so I could steal his password.
Clyde? But he's so nice. Why'd you want to steal his password?
It's a long story. And then, I used Mr. Wade's synthesized voice to craft this fake message, which I left on her answering machine.
Now that's some out-of-the-box thinking.
Yep, just might be silly enough to work.
Yeah! Anyhow, feel free to keep using my computer. I need to do some homework anyway.
Sounds good. I think I'll have another crack at analyzing the picture of the lights. Maybe I can find some clue as to where it was taken. There's also something strangely familiar about those lights. I have a nagging feeling that it has something to do with what I found yesterday. Unusual flower over there, though. Never seen anything like it. Maybe worth printing?
Sure. Oh, there's an achievement here. Hang on.
Check hair. You forgot about your resting scally face. I totally.
Well,
told you.
Okay, let's do this.
That shape has to be significant somehow.
Interesting.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all there is to find in this picture. This picture is in good shape. I don't think it needs to be analyzed. Our room phone. It's got an extra. Church logo looks pretty similar to the smoky lights. I might have to visit them after all.
Interesting.
Hey, E, come check this out.
A will-o'-the-wisp. You know, the spirit of the forest.
Now that's just silly, Eileen. There has to be a more reasonable explanation for them.
Hey, there's nothing silly about forest spirits. You should talk to Meadow, my Wiccan friend. She's really opened my eyes about these sort of things.
Isn't it your Christian duty to consider people like her to be heathens?
Oh, I doubt she could ever be more of a heathen than you are. So, anyway, is there anything I can do to help?
Well, my side of the room is starting to get a bit messy. There's always that.
I meant with the investigation, silly.
I guess you could try to find out more about these lights. Maybe figure out where that picture was taken.
I know exactly where to start.
Good. I'm gonna get some food now before I pass out.
Okie dokie. I'll grab my books and get cracking.
All right. See you in a bit. Progress with the search?
Yeah, I was able to identify that flower. It's called the Red Scythe, or Rosea falcus. I discovered that there was a small nature reserve near Conwell Springs, which was established in 89. The Red Scythe is on their list of endangered plants. I made a photocopy of the botany book page in case you want it later.
That's something. I should go check it out. Maybe I can narrow down the place where that picture was taken. And, good work, Eileen.
Happy to help! So, what...
Oh, hang on. I'll go get that.
Okie dokie.